square minus 11x plus 13. So here this one is divide the following polynomials by binomials. So here they have to divide. So we'll use here the division method, x square minus 11x plus 30, and you'll divide by x minus 5. Divide x minus 5. Okay, so we'll write like this here. You just see nicely, this is x. So here is what is here, x square. So what if you multiply, will come x square here with this x. So we'll take x here. So see x in the x, x square. Again, x into 5 is minus 5x. Understood? We'll multiply like this. Afterwards, we'll change the sign. So here is what symbol is here, plus. So we'll put here minus. And here, minus is here. So we'll put here plus. Okay? And don't see the top one. Here, what symbol is here? Plus means minus. Minus means plus. Don't see this one. Okay? Minus, minus is not like that. Here, what symbol? It will just write opposite. So now plus and minus will cancel. Now minus 11 plus 5. So minus 6x. Plus 30, bring down. Again, this one you write again, same one more time. Now what will multiply? You have to get minus 6x. So we will multiply minus 6. So minus 6x, minus minus is plus, 6, 5, 0, 30. Now minus means plus, will cancel. Plus means minus, will cancel. Answer is 0. So this answers x minus 6 right on the top. Therefore, the quotient is x minus 6. Remainder is 0. Okay. Now question number 2, 2y square plus 17y plus 21 divided by 2y plus 3. Okay. Now see here, this is 2y square, here is not 2y. So what if you multiply will come 2y square? So y. So y into 2y is 2y square. Again, y into 3 is 3y. Change the sign. So 17 minus 3, 14y plus 21. Again, 2y plus 3. Now multiply by, here is 2 is here, you need to get 14 here. So we'll multiply by 7. 7 2s are 14, 7 3s are 21. So now change the sign. Here plus minus. So the answer is, you write here y plus 7 here. So therefore the quotient is y plus 7, remainder is 0. Now question number 6, third one is homework. And question number 7, you see now, is now is given here, we'll divide by trinomial, that means 3 times, okay. 6y square plus 11y minus 6 divided by y square minus 4y plus 3. Okay, so now divide by, now we have to get here y cube. So we have y square. So we'll multiply by y. Y into y square is y cube. Okay, again symbol is minus. We'll write minus here. Y into 4y is 4y square. Again, y into plus symbol will write 3 into y, 3y. Now we'll change the sign. Here is plus, so here minus. So we'll cancel. When you cancel, you use pencil. Okay. And again here minus, so we'll put plus here. So minus 6 plus 4 is minus 2. Again here plus, so we'll put minus. So 11 minus 3 is 8y. So again I'll write the same thing, y square minus 4y plus 3. So we'll multiply again, you have to get minus 2y square, his y square is here, so we'll write minus 2. So minus 2y square minus minus is plus, oh sorry, here 11 minus 3 is plus 8y, okay, sorry, minus minus is plus 8y, again minus plus is minus, 2 3 are 6. Now you can see symbol change, don't see the top symbol, okay, only what is what, minus means plus, plus means minus, minus means plus. Now everything is cancel. Use pencil and cut like this, okay, so the answer is 0 we got now, therefore, what we got here? Quotient y minus 2. So therefore, quotient equal to y minus 2 and remainder is 0. Next question number 2. X cube minus 14x square plus 37x minus 26 divided by x square minus 12x plus 13. Okay, so now we have to get x cube here, but we have here x square, so we need to multiply by x. Okay, so x into x square is x cube, x into minus 12 is minus 12 x square, x into 13 is 13x. Okay, now we'll change the sign. Here will be minus, here is plus, here is minus. So minus 14 plus 12 is minus 2. Again, 37 minus 13, how much? 24 minus 26. Again, we'll write the same thing, x squared minus 12x plus 13. Now it multiply by minus 2. So you'll get minus 2x squared minus which is plus 2 into 12 is 24x. Again, plus into minus is minus, 2 into 13 is 26. So if we change the sign, all will cancel. So answer is 0. So therefore the quotient equal to what we got, x minus 2. So right on the top, x minus 2, remainder is 0. Okay. So practice well. This exercise over. Okay.